Breaking news about Mitch McConnell, this is sickening. On Tuesday, Democrats scored an upset victory in Alabama, where there had been a hotly contested race for Attorney General Jeff Sessions' former seat, and the reaction from Senator Mitch McConnell has conservatives outraged. McConnell, a Rhino Republican if there ever was one, helped lead the Senate's charge against Judge Roy Moore, even going as far as to say he wouldn't seat Moore if he ended up winning. Because of this, most conservatives blame McConnell and other GOP establishment types for costing them the crucial Senate seat and handicapping President Trump's America First agenda, and rightly so. If the GOP had united behind Moore, who the people of Alabama wanted to represent them, he would have easily won in the solid red state. After all, President Trump carried Alabama by more than 25 points in 2016, so this should have been an easy win for any Republican. But alas, McConnell and his fellow establishment cucks turned on the people and derailed Moore's campaign because Moore would have stood with the president over McConnell. However, despite the fact that the Senate Majority Leader exerted his best efforts to ensure that Moore wasn't sent to Washington, he's blaming someone else for the defeat, Steve Bannon. This guy is sickening. From BizPac Review. Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell's group, the Senate Leadership Fund, has issued a stinging statement to Breitbart CEO and former Trump adviser Stephen Bannon after the projected loss of Alabama Senate candidate Roy Moore. The Senate Leadership Fund tweeted the following. "This is a brutal reminder that candidate quality matters regardless of where you are running," it read. Not only did Steve Bannon cost us a critical Senate seat in one of the most Republican states in the country, but he also dragged the President of the United States into his fiasco. McConnell can go straight to hell with this bullshit. Check out what conservative Twitter had to say about it. Mitch McConnell shares blame in tonight's disaster. If he hadn't kneecapped Mo Brooks in the primary, Republicans would have won by 30%. "This is really disgusting that our lead Republican would fight that hard and spend our donations keeping our guy out of the Senate. Wow. Think about that. McConnell has to go. Mitch McConnell is the reason Doug Jones is a senator. #AL Senate." That's exactly right. Don't forget, it was the Republican Senate Committee that withdrew its support from Moore as soon as the bogus allegations against him were levied, allegations that we all know are going to disappear now, and it was these jerk-off Republicans in the Senate who all stood against him knowing they were about to get a radical, far-left abortionist elected in the one seat that should have been a slam dunk for the GOP. So again, McConnell and every other Republican blaming Bannon can go straight to hell. The only people to blame for yesterday's loss is them. Period. Additionally, they can be to blame for giving Democrats the blueprint for sexual assault allegations in every election from here on out, because you know damn well that's all we're going to hear about now. Hell, they're already trying to unseat the president using this crap, so why wouldn't they use it to win back the House and the Senate? These rhino pieces of human excrement are the worst thing that ever happened to this country. Spineless pricks.